Okay, so backstage at Tremaine. I'm going to sneak into the back of this convention class. Take the class.
Hey.
Joe Tremaine right here in Chicago at Tremaine Dance Conventions. And look who stopped by.
I legitimately grew up on Tremaine Dance Conventions. I started going when I was like 10. There. So that was like 2 years ago.
And even when you speak regular, a sick freak girl, I say okay. So come on and leave me, cause the deeper you take me, the better, better.
I'm here in Chicago, I'm filming a TV show for Netflix, and I heard that your main convention was this weekend, and I basically busted in. I was like, I've gotta come. This is how I started to dance, this is how I learned to dance. I like eat, slept, breathed dance convention, so this is like a total trip for me. Sound everybody get down now, you know this is a good love. Gave out the scholarships. It's come so far. It's insane. These dancers are amazing. That was so inspiring and full circle moment for me. I love dance. I just have like major FOMO right now because I want to be dancing. I'm all like, it was so good. That was fun. Bye, Tremaine.